Let's discuss one example. If the square of the difference of the zeros of the quadratic polynomial. Here given square of the difference of the zeros, it is equal to 144, and quadratic polynomial is x square plus px plus 45. Okay, we have to find p value. Okay, x coefficient, p value. Okay, here given f of x, given quadratic polynomial is x square plus px plus 45. This is our quadratic polynomial. We know quadratic polynomial in the form of p of x equal to x square minus x into alpha plus beta plus alpha into beta. This is our general quadratic equation. Compare these two equations. Here x coefficient is minus alpha plus beta, minus alpha plus beta. It is equal to, here x coefficient is p, okay, minus alpha plus beta equal to p. So alpha plus beta equal to minus p. Okay, we know sum of the zeros. In same way, product of the zeros, alpha into beta, which is equal to 45. We know sum of the zeros value and product of the zeros value. Okay, here given square of the difference of the zeros. Here alpha and beta are the zeros of the quadratic polynomial, zeros of the quadratic polynomial. The difference is alpha minus beta. In question, the square of the difference, we are talking about square of the difference. So alpha minus beta whole square, which is equal to 144, is equal to 144. Okay, 144. See this equation. This equation like a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square, a minus b whole square equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. In same way, alpha minus beta whole square is alpha square plus beta square minus 2 alpha beta, which is equal to 144. Here we add plus 2 alpha beta and subtract minus 2 alpha beta. Okay, add and subtract 2 alpha beta, plus 2 alpha beta minus 2 alpha beta equal to 0. Okay, 144. Here alpha square plus beta square plus 2 alpha beta, which is equal to alpha plus beta whole square. A plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. In same way, alpha square plus beta square plus 2ab equal to alpha plus beta whole square. Here we have minus 2 alpha beta, minus 2 alpha beta. So it is equal to 4 alpha beta equal to 144. We know sum of the zeros and product of the zeros values. So sum of the zeros equal to minus p, minus p whole square minus 4 into product of the zeros. Product of the zeros equal to 45. 4 into 45 equal to 144. P square, p into p, minus into minus plus, p into p, p square. P square minus 4 into 45. 4 5s 20. 4 4s 16. 16 plus 2 180, which is equal to 144. P square equal to minus 180, comes to this end, plus 180. 144 plus 180 equal to 144 plus 180 equal to 324. P square equal to 324. So we have to find p value. P equal to root of 324. What is the value of root of 324? It is equal to plus or minus 18. So we get p value equal to 18. Okay, go to options. Option D, plus or minus 18. Option D is the correct one. Okay.